There's no one answer to this question, as every property is different, and market conditions will also affect the price your property sells for. However, here are some important facts to help you get the best price for your property. Firstly, everybody does their research on the internet these days. Buyers are well informed and they'll know what your property is worth. We call this market value. Research shows that if you set the asking price too high above market value, buyers aren't interested. They simply don't believe it's worth the price. Your property can end up on the market longer, and then people start wondering what's wrong with it. They start focusing on the negatives, and rumors can start. When a property is new to the market, there's a flurry of initial buyer activity and lots of interest at inspections. This makes sense, as buyers are mainly on the lookout for new listings. It's critical you have the right asking price during this initial selling period, because this is when you're most likely to see competition between buyers, which helps you get a higher sale price. If the asking price is too high at the start, you can never regain the level of buyer interest that occurs when the property is new to the market, so you miss out on serious offers. So how will we help you get the best sale price for your property? With All Residential Real Estate, you'll get honest advice on pricing your home at fair market value. You'll get lots of interested buyers from our high-quality marketing campaign customized to your property. And our experienced property consultants can emotionally connect a number of buyers to your home and create competition between them, so you get a premium sale price. So benefit from our expertise today. Complete the form on the right of this page or call us and get the best sale price for your property.